So it looks like today that our view of the algorithm suddenly changed. We were down to only 25 views per hour, and this is kind of sad because, I mean, what could go wrong with my video? It was already at 20 views per hour.